Assalamualaikum, thank you everybody for watching this video. Today I'll show how to make a composite materials in SOLIDWORKS software. So at first I'm going here, I'm taking the new file. Okay, MMGS is selected, top plane is taken, extrude pose is selected, go to here, center rectangle is taken and sketch it. Okay, it will be 30 millimeters and it will be 50 millimeters. Then exit it. Tell me 10 millimeters upwards. Okay. Extrude pose select again. Click on the surface. Go to here. Normal plane is taken. Go to here. Corner rectangle is selected and sketch it. Go to here. Minus small dimension and determine it. It will be 20 millimeters. Okay. Then exit it. Okay. Done. Then fillet is selected, click on this corner, it will be 20 millimeters radius. Okay, done. Then again fillet is selected, select this corner, it will be 25 millimeters. Exit it. Okay, done. Then I am going here, select the materials, it will be steel, polished steel is taken, and I am taking this this color. Okay, done. Then I am going fillet again and click this corner, this corner, this corner, this corner and this corner, and it will be 2 millimeters radius. Okay, done. Then I am going here, selecting the materials is aluminium, polished aluminium is selected, click this color. Okay, no. Go to here, aluminium selector, polished aluminium, then OK. Then extruded card is selected again, click on the surface, go to here, normal pin is taken, taking the circle, it will be how much? It will be 10 millimeters, millimeter radius, OK, exit it. Through all is selected, OK, done, exit it. Go to here, select the bronze, select it. Okay. You're watching it. Thank you everybody for watching this video. Please subscribe my channel, like, comment and share.